sing. So here's the song.
Chris 2020. Mr. Mitchell plays a fair of a guitar right now. Let's try it.
Let's keep it going. This is a Lee Jennings exclusive.
Yo, you got some gun fingers. Put them up in the fucking air.
Water's really fucking important. I got a club that's up, Dev. I'm gonna play it, like, right now. We made this in like 10 minutes in the green room last year. Let's see, I hope you guys like it. This is a Void Moose exclusive.
catch me in the hood, to that stone. Put up my left on the phone, count down. This is not true, let her do a thing. Shit like a mama, nice and I brain. Everybody love me, I'm so fly. I need to put a piece of time around. What you do?
Oh, God.
Maybe in the trap, it's going down. Maybe in the mall, it's going down. Maybe in the club.
What's your fucking job?
Maybe where you meet me,
go.
Please go down.
Go.
Maybe in the trap, it's going down. Maybe in the mall, it's going down. Maybe in the club, it's going down. Maybe where you meet me, get the people going down. Number two.
Sudden Death and Company. This is one of my songs. I made it like 2 months ago.
Thank you.
Subtronics collab. First time I played this song was for you guys, so I want y'all to go fucking crazy for it. Thank you. up with that rhythm shit. Thank you.
poke my nose up.
Houston, y'all go cock wild out there. I appreciate that. But I know y'all can go way harder than that too. So let's fucking see it. Yo, Houston, I want to see a fucking mosh pit tonight. Let's do that shit right now. Yo, Houston, y'all call that a fucking mosh pit? That ain't good enough. I wanna see this shit wall to fucking wall. Let's do this shit.
Drop this. in my flame.
Thank you.
Houston, if you know the lyrics, please sing along. Houston, I love energy you all have. This is one of my favorite cities to play in.
Wait, just dance?
Yeah. Yeah, this next track is a new track from my boy Prosky.
check.
Y'all have been fucking incredible so far. I got one last song for y'all, and then we got everything on next. Who's fucking excited? Yo, one more time, make some noise if you're fucking stoked to see Eptic! We'll be right back.
Yeah. They probably got me down by the end of the song.
Shut up!
this shit right now. But I want to see some fucking energy. To open that fucking shit up.
Thank you.
Yo, Houston, if you're here to have a good time, make some fucking noise. Let me ask you something. Who the fuck came here with their best friends tonight?
I'm my own best friend.
If you have a line on your phone and you love your friends, put that shit up into the sky right now. If you came here by yourself and you're looking sexy as fuck,
come on, let's
shut up into the sky right now. I have not told you this, but you are all looking sexy as fuck tonight. Let's fucking do this shit! You guys are fucking nuts, Jesus Christ.
Hey.
Besides the fact though, I got one question for you guys. Y'all are not getting tattered on me, right? Because for this next track, I don't want to see that good energy. I don't want to see that insane energy. I wanna see the fucking use those skips your energy, baby! Open that fucking shit up, bitch!
That's the bomb.
I'm sweating fucking balls over here. Ah! Yo, we got about 10 minutes left, but before I continue, I would love to take a little picture of you guys. Is that okay? I want every single one of you to put your hands up into the sky and scream as loud as you can. Let's do this shit. One, two, three, let's go. Yo, for these next 10 minutes, do y'all mind if I go hard as shit? Do y'all mind if I go hard as shit? Come on.
One last song! Oh no.
That was an awesome show, but fuck my phone. It's
yeah,
gone.
It was great, but that sounds terrible. Do you have like a find your phone thing?
Did you watch show?
Yeah, it's in range right now, but.
Show, you know, normally if the entire crowd is chanting one last song, normally we get one last song, but I guess we can't, beggars can't be choosers, supposedly. So other than that, it's a good show, good energy. And, yeah, I guess the first show that I, like, came back and recorded was, Eptic, so this is, like, it's full circle. It's literally, like, exactly a year later. Hey! Get out of here, man.
I'm done.
Oh, let me put up my ear protection. I had to buy this, like, right before,
because
I forgot to bring mine. So I was like, oh, I wonder if CVS has ear protection.
Oh, I don't even.
Yeah, I can barely hear anything.
I still got my hearing, so I'm like, whatever.
I barely do. But anyway, good seeing you as usual.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, it was a good show, right?
A little crazy.
Out of 10, what do you rate it?
10. Ooh. Because 10, that's, 10 is Sullivan. 10 is Sullivan, so. 9.1.
All right.
Because of the mosh fest. They
were
crazy.
That was pretty wild. Like, so, it was also, like I was saying, the most angry, violent, yet somehow all right mosh pits.
Yeah, because like, it's at the end, we're all going to, depending on the person.
Except the guy who got
depending on the person.
Taken out.
For the most part, we come together and we.
Yeah. But it was a good show.
That's what I love about it. So.
Yeah. I always love coming out here. That was the first time in a couple months, so I feel.
Oh, yeah, I haven't seen you in a while.
Yeah,
man.
It's been since like Borgor, I think.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah. You're going to, what's the next one? Shivers? I think that's the next one.
I don't know. I have to.
That's kind of a smaller show.
I haven't. Nothing after this has been planned.
Oh, okay.
This was like. I didn't even get my ticket until today, but I was like planning this for a while.
Any big shows.
But it was good. I thought it was good.
Yeah.
Out of 10, I'd give it definitely a 9 for sure. That was
like. It deserves a 9.
You know, I think the first show that I recorded here was Eptic.
So oh, really?
This is like exactly a year later, pretty much.
Oh, shoot.
So it's, you know.
Nice. Slushy. Must Die.
Must Die's coming back?
But at Stereo.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Stereo. Trivecta is going to be here. Downlink, I don't know if you. I think that's like an older DJ.
Yeah, I know who Downlink is. I think probably he's doing if I recall correctly, that him and like Diesel Boy and someone else are doing like
they're
just drum and
little,
bass.
Yeah.
So that's different than.
I got
what,
a ticket.
Downlink is good. I mean, what got me into like dubstep was like that era where it's him and Excision and.
Oh yeah.
You know
okay.
They're making basically
I'm
robots.
I'm newish to the. Dubstep scene, but once I listened to dubstep, I fell in love with it.
Okay, yeah, it's fun. It's fun. That's so fun. That was so
the energy and even if it's yeah.
Like it's like a good mix of every
angry
everything.
And
yeah,
Jacqueline Hyde kind of.
Yeah, exactly. And there's like a you know, it's like all genre like a lot of genres are incorporated into that set, right?
Yeah.
So you have like.
Yeah.
heavy dubstep, hip hop, house music.
A little bit of,
like,
yeah.
Drum and bass.
I see what you're talking about.
Like, it's like a lot of different...
But it always comes back to the dubstep.
Yeah, okay, yeah, I agree. And it's always fun at dubstep, too, you know?
Yeah.
Like, I enjoy it, so... Yeah. Well, it's good seeing you, as usual. You're always... Hold on. I'm trying to... Oh, man, hey. We're huggers here. We're huggers. Oh, man, damn. You have gotten a workout tonight.
Always.
Every time. No, I agree. You're always out there. That's the best thing, too, is, like, seeing familiar faces that are always...
Yeah,
like, into it. Like, you are clearly loving it.
Yes, I do.
Like, I appreciate that.
I love the energy, and it's... Cause I'm not really, like, a talker like that, but that's... I go to the shows, and it's just... It's easy to connect with people.
Yeah, I agree. Everybody's chill here.
Yeah.
That's what I love.
That's what I love about it.
Like, at that Bordeaux show, some people were less chill, like, down
in
Midtown.
Yeah, because it's a mixture of that...
Yeah.
And then, because you saw when he started that second set, there was like half the people in there.
Yeah.
It was all the people that we kind of recognized.
Yeah, exactly. But this is always fun. Yeah. Literally every time. I've never been to a show here that I didn't enjoy, whether small or big.
Yeah,
it's always been fun.
Yeah, it's the best venue that I've been to as far as, yeah, because Stereo is also kind of a, it's good, but it's also a kind of a mixture of that house-ish scene. And
I haven't been to Stereo Live since, like, I saw Borgor in 2012, and that was the last time I went to Stereo Live.
Okay.
So, and I think it's completely different. Like,
they've renovated it.
Okay.
They've got a rail now, but it's, yeah.
In 2012, it wasn't even, like, they didn't have half the setup this place has, so.
Yeah, this is the best. This is the best venue.
It's good to see the scene grow.
That I've seen, so.
Well. It's always good seeing you, man. And I'll catch you next time. I'm sure, you know, every show I think I've been to, you've been
I'm
here.
There.
Yeah, pretty
I'm
much. So
there.
It's always
there.
Good to see you. And I'll send you the video. I'll shoot you the link on Instagram.
I check your channel from time to time. So.
Okay, cool. Yeah.
It's always good.
I haven't,
to watch.
Like I said, there hasn't been as much dubstep recently, but I've been working on, like, making my own mixes. I haven't done that in years, so.
Man, I appreciate the dedication, because when I was freaking, my arms, I had to switch arms.
That yeah. No, I love
it. That's a good workout.
I love trying to get in there and, like, get in the pit and, like, get people going wild. Like, it's fun.
You.
I love capturing the night, because it's, like, you know, otherwise, you know, like, I have pictures from 10 years ago and videos that, like, of shows like Nero and Borgor and stuff like that it's, like, they're still going today.
Now,
you know what I mean? Like,
you see the growth.
Exactly. Like, that's what I'm saying. Like, 10 years ago, that setup would have been, like, they didn't even have that.
Something
like,
else.
That was Skrillex at, like, the best venue.
Oh, shit. I didn't even get a chance to see freaking Skrillex.
Well, it's definitely grown, and I'm sure he's, like, I don't even think he does this kind of show anymore.
I think I've seen, like, one or two songs, but they're not,
Yeah, he doesn't, though. He should.
He should.
He should. But, you know, like, if you saw how, I'm sure you saw how everybody's going wild to Burial.
Yeah, always.
Like,
that's a classic.
Like,
always.
Yeah, exactly.
Always.
And I mean,
that, any Excision song.
Yeah. I miss some of that, you know,
that was when
everybody
it first
likes
came
to branch
around,
out. But yeah, exactly. But, like, you know, it might be nice to branch back in.
I mean, he did come back. I don't go to, like, the out of state ones very much, but I know he came back for one. I forgot, maybe EDC, but I know he came back for one. But yeah, it would be
I think
nice
he
to
was
older,
supposed to play
guys.
Like Skrillex was supposed to play in Tampa, right? Like and then he pulled out or something happened.
Okay.
And, like, you know, a bunch of people were, like, the joke was, like, everybody's just gonna not come because
it's
because,
like, he's not coming anymore.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, that sucks.
But it, you know, I mean, he is a big name, so it's like it is a bummer. And I think he was, since it was more of a dubstep type show, people were expecting that kind of thing. And so when it's just like he pulls out,
it's kind of like,
it's a bummer. Though again, he should get back into it. I, you know, his melodies
where you
and
at?
Yeah, exactly. But anyway, all right. It's been 10 minutes out here with you, man.
I love talking.
Hey, it was
I
good.
I usually don't talk, but I love talking music.
Yeah,
so.
Me too. And, you know, with someone who loves it, it's always a pleasure. So it's great seeing you again, and I'll see you next time out here for sure.
All right, brother.
So, hey. good catching you.
Yes,
as
sir.
Usual.
We're going the same way.
Yeah, you know, that's always awkward. You say goodbye and then walk right
way.
Next to each other. We just be silent. Yeah, we just stay. We just won't talk for the day. Yeah. No, that's the other thing too, is like, you know, it's like a random strip mall, it seems like.
Yeah.
But it's like, you know, it's pretty chill.
Yeah.
I have a friend who's a DJ who said he, like, Space Toast, who's like a deep dubstep DJ, does stuff with Gritzy, said he came to a show for Liquid Stranger out here.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
And then he came outside and his car had been towed.
Oh, shoot.
So, that sounds like a terrible way to like
end the show.
Yeah, especially when you're like
is
part of it.
Even awake to.
Yeah, exactly. And apparently it just happened like right before he walked out.
Oh, that
so
sucks.
Oof. But yeah. Anyway, man, I'll catch you later. I'm right here, but always good catching you out here. See you next time. And that's it. That's all for the show. I hope you enjoyed that conversation afterwards. It's always good talking with people who love the music. So, all right, have a blessed one. Great show. Good job, Eptic, even though you didn't play one last song. When everybody's screaming one last song and there's a bunch of energy, and you probably should have played one last song. But hey, good show regardless. Great show regardless. All right, goodbye.